Hey, Fred, you know, zombies aren't the only thing that Brad Pitt is battling with his new movie World War Z this weekend. Just a few months ago, this passion project of his seemed like it could be doomed, but now he is ready to go up against the odds this weekend at the Battle of the Box Office.
As if outrunning the wrath of the undead wasn't hard enough.
You can't even run fast, you know? It doesn't bode well.
Brad Pitt's trying to open his World War Z in a season crowded with established hit franchises. Films with characters audiences have proven they'll pay to see.
This summer, it's unbelievable that every weekend is a gigantic blockbuster opening.
Pitt produced and stars in the apocalyptic zombie thriller. It opens on the first day of summer, up against the debut of Monsters University.
I've been waiting for this my whole life.
And the second weekend of the Superman reboot, Man of Steel.
There's only this little window now in the film industry to knock it out of the park.
Tiny. You have this first weekend to really kill it.
The box office showdown is the final frontier in the battle to bring World War Z to theaters, as Vanity Fair documents in its June cover story.
We know that the movie had a huge budget. There were a lot of problems with it.
Everything started to go wrong when they went into production without a finished script. There were third act problems. Everybody knew that. And they went into production anyway, which is what you do in Hollywood. You have a big movie star, he's got a schedule to keep, and they just went for it and started filming.
Early on, Hollywood buzzed of sets plagued with problems, rewrites and reshoots, and a budget which reportedly ballooned to $200 million. The industry whispers, uh-oh, zombie boondoggle.
What is going on?
So going into it, you think, oh gosh, is this going to be a flop or a disaster?
The buzz, you know, Damon Lindelof, who created Lost, came in and rewrote a good chunk of the movie. And from what we're hearing, it works. It works.
Pitt and the studio Paramount launched a high-profile publicity tour, beginning with a world premiere in London, where Brad brought his fiancée, Angelina Jolie, just after her double mastectomy announcement.
I'm very excited for Brad, and I think it's a really fun film.
Then the actor showed up in person to surprise American audiences at preview screenings to fuel positive word of mouth.
The buzz has grown over the past few weeks since they've been screening it. And I think I think Paramount has averted disaster for sure.
The battle off screen may have been epic, but the one on screen? The producer and actor wants us to know, for him, nothing but a popcorn fun good time.
You know, let's do the most intense thing that we could do and put in some really good scares and people are having so much fun. It's fun for me, really good fun.
Really good fun, and a movie that he said he just wanted to make because his boys wanted to see their dad in a fun movie. And a fun movie it is.